Hi, I'm Mitch Gallagher from Sweetwater. We're coming to you from the Javits Center in New York City. This is AES 2018, and we're with Peter from Heritage Audio, and you've got something really cool to show us.
Yeah, hi, Mitch. We're introducing the new dual HA73EQ at the show. This is basically two of our very successful HA73EQs made in one unit. So you can have now two sets of equalizers, of course, and be able to process stereo signals, and you're actually saving a little bit from buying two separate units, because we're sharing the metal world, the same case. So actually it's a very price convenient thing just to buy two units at the same box. This is new at the show. This is the new addition to the already popular Elite series, which is still handmade in Europe. It's still handmade in our factory in Spain. We want to keep on doing that. And the key to the lower price compared to our hand-wired series is just we're reducing the labor by applying more modern building techniques. But we keep the key components from our hand-built series in all our Elite products. So you're getting the same good sound, the same sound, but you're saving a lot of money on that.
Awesome. Well, it's a great solution when you need multiple channels, as you say, saving some dollars. Also, it's a convenient form factor for doing that, having the two channels in your rack with the EQ and the preamp. It's a great solution.
Thank you, Mitch. Thanks. Thanks for stopping by the show. We're having a great AES show. First day is really busy. Thank you for...
It's our pleasure. We appreciate your time.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And thank you for joining me at AES 2018. I'm Mitch Gallagher from Sweetwater.